I still remember the day. It was 27 January 2008. I was a part of it. It was full of inspiring ideas and motivation.
And most importantly, it was one of the times that has never happened in the college.
I always wanted to be a part of it, but I had no idea how to get into it. It was like something which was lying before me, and this was my opportunity.
Being a part of TalkSo, it gives me opportunity to follow my passion of cinematography.
Talk DYPIEMR. This is teach to express yourself.
This time we got the chance to do so.
Do you know? Talk is coming.
Yes, I'm in the team.
It's not good to leave a thing as it is. Kisi baar insaan ne kaha hai, the show must go on. So we are back with the bang.
With a new name, new idea and new format.
Welcome
to DYPIEMR. Be there when it happens.
Go. Chale.
Ab kya kaam hai?